Hi friends, welcome to Learn Business Here. In this video, we are going to see an unique business idea. Anyone can do this business. No experience needed to start this business. Business we are going to see is waffle business. Waffle is a snack item. This is one of the best street food business in foreign countries. Some of the people are doing this waffle business in India, but it is not popular as much. So this business has low competition. If you start this business, you can earn decent money. What things needed to start this business? First, you need to know how to make waffle. It is very easy only. If you practice, you can do it. How to make this waffle? What ingredients needed? Let's see. Ingredients needed are all-purpose flour, egg, sugar, milk, baking powder, oil, and vanilla extract. We have to take all these items in required teaspoons. Just search YouTube how to make waffle. It will show you the various results. There you can learn how to make waffle and know how to mix all these items in required teaspoons. We have to mix all these ingredients in one bowl till it softens. Next, we have to heat the waffle machine. We can also operate this machine in current or through battery. Next, we have to pour waffle mixture in this machine like this and press this machine to close. After 2 to 3 minutes, when you open this waffle maker, your waffle is ready. You can add toppings like chocolates, vanilla, and other items asked by customers and serve to your customer. So how much investment needed to start this business and how much profit you can make? Let's see. To start this business, you need this waffle making machine. This machine is available in Amazon. It costs only 6,900. Check out the link in description to see the details about this machine. Then you need to buy ingredients. To purchase ingredient, you need at initial stage, you need 5,000 rupees. So totally you need 12,000 rupees to start this business. If you put your stall in front of a departmental stores, shopping complex, street corners or busy places, then only you will get good profits in this business. Because here only people come for shopping. So there is a high chance most of them will try snacks items like this. If you put near residential areas, you will get very low sales compared to putting your stall in these places. To make one waffle, making cost would be 25 rupees. You can sell one waffle for 50 rupees. So for one waffle, you will get a profit of rupees 25. So if you sell 100 waffles per day, you can earn 2,500 rupees per day profit. For 1 month, you can earn up to 75,000 rupees. You can also add your stall in Swiggy and Zomato so that you can get even more sales. In this business, you can earn 75,000 rupees or more. But it is based on the place where you put your stall. If you choose the right place, then definitely you can earn this much of amount in this business. If you like this video, please share with your friends and subscribe to Learn Business Here. Thanks for watching.